nuts.
And here come the banana splits. Bingo! Bingo! Rooper! And Sparky!
That's a good way to get some sleep.
What's that?
Snarky says it's the sour grape sponge.
Open the door, Cuckoo.
Well, really? Now, after all. Wow. It's Charlie, the sour grapes messenger.
What does the message say, Flagel?
The sour grape sponge's star pitcher says that none of us could hit his fastball.
I'll accept your challenge. With my big old bat here, I can't miss.
Three strikes make an ouch.
Okay, put your fastball over the old plate.
Sounds like Drooper hit their fastball.
He sure got a fastball, all righty. Now watch the Arabian Nights.
The crown of Araby.
It is written, great Bakar, only the rightful ruler of Baghdad shall wear it.
And that shall be me.
Thief, the crown is not yours.
An Arabian knight.
Capture him.
Size of a cockatoo.
Try and catch me.
None but Prince Turhan shall wear that crown, tyrant.
Get that cockatoo!
I shall return, Bakar, with the Arabian Nights. Open sesame! The coronation is today. Bakar intends to crown himself ruler of all Araby.
But the crown rightfully belongs to you, Turhan.
Yes, it is mine.
Bakar will never wear that crown.
Then we must hurry. Barik!
We will.
Rosan Kobar!
You too, Zazum!
Do you think they'll spot us on these flying chairs?
Chairs? Yes. Cloud? No. Rosar Kobar!
Behold! A golden cloud!
A sign from the heavens. Truly the rightful ruler shall wear the crown.
Bakar speaks the truth, my people.
Turhan!
The rightful ruler.
Guards! My crown!
You're wearing it. I shall return, my people.
Jump, Turhan!
Rosan Kobar! The crown is not yours yet, Turhan. Gohan. Sound the signal!
What does he mean?
That's what he means.
Fair trade, but where do they fly?
Who knows? The chairs only obey our orders.
Rotan Cobra!
Go tell Bekar the Arabian Nights will be back.
A bolt is a bolt, Turhan. But truthfully, I have had silkier rides on camels.
Anyway, Bekar's soldiers will never think to look for us on the river.
Bekar's signal. You spoke too soon.
Bekar's fleet.
We're surrounded.
Another bite? Good. This voyage was getting boring.
Size of a swordfish.
They're firing on us.
Rosar Cobar, back.
Wonderful, furry.
Naturally, for the world's greatest magician.
Don't let it go to your head.
Another one.
I will handle this one, too.
I will handle it.
Rasim, you sunk it.
Yes, but I sunk just one. Why are they all sinking?
It's amazing.
No, it's Bez.
Turhan, behind us. It's going to ram us.
Oh, no, it's not. Everybody awake. We've got company.
Our company will be sorry for awakening me.
Turhan, give up the crown.
Come and get it, Bangor. Knights, take cover.
Charge! If I could only remember the magic word. Ah, now I remember. Rosan Kobar! Up!
Size of a mouse!
Now we will see who is stronger, the elephant or Rasim. Would you believe? stronger than two elephants.
It is written in the stars, Turhan. You breathe your last.
I am waiting, Bangor.
Back, you brute! Back, I say!
Zyda, catch!
I get the idea. I know just what you mean.
Sound retreat! All is lost! No! Wait! Come back! It is a hoax! Someday, knights, I shall even the score!
Poor old Bangor.
Yes, I feel sorry for him.
Shall we give him the crown?
Of course. Rosar Kobar!
And thus, great one, did I defeat the knights and regain the crown.
At last, the crown is mine.
And my reward, sire?
Yes, your reward shall be... flowers? Weeds? Your reward is the dungeon! They've done it again! Those are... Arabian knights!
At least the true crown is safe.
And here it shall remain until I reclaim my rightful throne.
Is it, Cuckoo?
Don't ask me. I'm on my vacation.
As you remember, Morgan and Link tracked down Mutan in the hopes of recovering the stolen map. But Mutan is captured by the skeleton men, and Morgan and Link are forced to flee for their own lives, unable to recover the map that Mutan dropped during the struggle. Meanwhile, a new danger appears as Leslie is captured by mysterious white painted savages.
Thank you. Leslie. Leslie! Leslie! Leslie!
Well, what are we going to do, Morgan?
Link, a boat.
Ben Chango.
Must be Hayden's fire.
Dr. Hayden!
Here comes the judge.
Well, Bingo, my boy, she is finished. Mildred the robot. Mildred here can do anything that you ask her. Go ahead. Ask her for something.
Okay. Hey, Mildred. Make me a banana split.
You are a banana split.
Uh-oh. What did you do to Bingo? For heaven's sake, what happened? He disappeared. Where's Bingo? Bingo, what? He was here. Where did he? Oh, boy.
Oh, well, back to the old drawing board.
Bingo!
And now it's time for Dear Drooper.
Listen to this one. Dear Drooper, I just bought a new car, and I want to be a safe driver. Can you tell me what part of the car causes the most accidents? Signed, Safety.
Dear Safety,
The most dangerous part of any car is the nut that holds the steering wheel.
Living like a man.